Lights go.
What's shaking, eggs and bacon? Welcome to MTV for Monday, September 23rd.
It's National Dogs and Politics Day.
And MTV starts now.
My name is Kyle.
And I'm Jed, and here are your announcements.
Seniors, it's time to bring in your baby picture. Please write your name on the back of the picture and place it in the baby picture box outside of room B1. The deadline is October 11th, so see Ms. Nobles if you have any questions.
Okay, so you know the drill by now. If you're sending these things, go see Ms. Brown. The College of Nursing and Health Sciences, go see Ms. Brown. The Vandy Fan for a Day, go see Ms. Brown. And then the P2P thing. Go see Ms. Brown. It's not that difficult. Just go see her if you're interested.
Students, if you need after-school math and ACT tutoring, you must be signed up no later than Tuesday at 3:45 each week to be eligible. ACT tutoring is for juniors and seniors only.
The Soto Arts Council is hosting an art competition. Entries must be delivered to them by October 8th through the 10th between 10 a.m. and 4:30 p.m. Art will be displayed October 16th until October 31st. Visit DeSotoArts.com for more information.
Yearbooks are on sale for pre-order now for $65. So if you want to pay less for your yearbooks than you would have to next 9 weeks, you should pay for it now.
Down and the night is calling to me, yeah. I hear voices singing songs in the street, and I know that we won't be
loser, we're going shopping.
What are we doing today, Jed?
Well, I'm glad you asked, Wade. We are getting swagged out for homecoming.
Where are we at? We are at Walmart. And we are getting pimped out. Should we get a cart?
We might need a cart for all this.
Yeah, for all this.
Pajamas, we need those.
Pajamas for
those
pajama day.
Those are girls.
And?
Wait, we gotta find some PJs.
We better. Fortnite llama? You
Dude,
might have to.
I might have to cop. Not gonna lie. I might have to cop this.
How do I put this thing on? First, you gotta take off your shoes.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta put your feet in first.
How do you do
this? You put your feet in first.
Bro.
The drip.
Bro, I don't think this is gonna fit. Brick. No.
No Fortnite, mama. Victory Royale.
Not accomplished. That was fun, I think.
Yep. Alright.
This one will hopefully fit.
Dude, and it has pockets?
Dude. Pockets for my PJs. That's a shirt.
One down.
Pizza Steve.
We gotta go to get the Halloween stuff.
We're going to the children's section to find a Spider-Man mask. Do 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 do.
Did you get house juice?
Yes.
Okay, we gotta find some. Tokyo Drift. Bro.
Swag.
Okay, so this is the left one. Ooh.
Might have to cop?
I think they fit perfectly. I mean,
not even sorry.
Okay, these are 11 to 12.
Dude, how am I supposed to know if they fit? If
the freaking...
Oh.
Alright. Where my feet go?
Where it go? Oh, these fit.
Black Panther.
Alright. How do I look?
You look just like him.
Platform 9 3/4.
We're gonna check out and then we're gonna get this total. See how much we spent on this.
On the drip. On the homecoming drip.
Okay.
Got the 7 rings.
Bro, one fell.
No way. No, you gotta, you can't do that. It's illegal.
It's 100% legal. And then this is mine.
So with the total.
$48.50. Ooh.
$48 for the drip.
For the drip.
I don't think it was worth it. Do you think it was worth it?
It definitely wasn't.
Alright, you already know. We just got our homecoming drip.
The Walmart drip.
Homecoming drip. Finished up the Walmart. You already know. We out here with our homecoming drip. So
we got the homecoming.
All right, so we just got done getting the homecoming drip. You know, stay tuned next time for Swag Out. Swag Out.
We just made that name.
Swag Out.
Last but not least, please check the school website for more announcements,
scholarship opportunities, and upcoming events.
That was your show, Center Hill, and Kyle will leave you with the quote of the day.
You Got It, Dude, by Michelle Tanner.
Have a great day.
Spaces